Income growth of 18%, profit growth of 20%. S. Jha joins in to talk about that. Mr. Jha, morning. You know, if you look at the segment-wise performance, there's been a strong double-digit growth that you've seen in most segments. Can you just take us through the transmission revenues and the performance that you're expecting in the second half of the year?
Well, if you can see it, we have done some marvelous work in the last two quarters. The capitalization has gone up. Even the telecom business, if you see, there's a good jump because of the NOFN we have awarded the works. These are showing the result. That is the trajectory part. In fact, the power grid performance has always been, you all are supporting and growth oriented. And that's how it is going on.
Okay. If you can give us a little more color on what are the new transmission lines that will come up. You've been able to bridge the northern and the southern grids. Will that give more volume? As well, what are the new transmission connections that we should expect?
I just want to mention that the southern region, I'd be happy to inform you that we have commissioned near about 7-8 lines in last 6-7 months.
Mm.
And right from Raigarh, like Raipur in Champa, generation hub, Raipur to Bharda, Bharda to Aurangabad, Aurangabad to Solapur, Solapur to Raichur in Karnataka, Raichur to Kannur, they're all coming up. Now, I don't date. You can't, more than 4 or 5,000 megawatts getting exported to southern region. I don't date. Today, there is any congestion there.
Okay.
So that problem is for the time over. Of course, further augmentation is required to meet the future demand. But things has gone up. Southern region problem was the past problem.
Okay.
And now the most important line, one more important line is coming up. That is this Kolhapur-Narendra. Kolhapur is in Maharashtra. Narendra in Karnataka.
Narendra in Karnataka.
Karnataka.
Okay.
And this we are going to commission by 10th or 11th month. Within by 15th, it will come up. This will increase the power flow towards the southern again by additional 1,000 megawatt.
Okay.
This is about the southern region. If you see the northern region, here recently, earlier it was Agra-Gwalior. Now we have additional land we have commissioned, Gwalior-Jaipur last month, I think we have commissioned. And now, as on date, there is no congestion for northern region also.
Okay.
And that's the problem of the northern and southern region was the past for the time being. A further augmentation will be required as the load grows, as the more generation will come. This will be the continuous process. But as on date, the old problem has been taken care of.
Okay, so now that you've reported 17.5%, 18% in terms of income growth, in the second half also should we expect an 18% revenue growth or even better?
I see in the positive side, because in this month itself, this October month, I'm saying that we have this, the most important land that Agra, northeast region, Agra line, GDC line. You may be knowing that this is 6,000 megawatt capacity, costing around 8,000 megawatt.
Is that in the northeast you were saying? Can you repeat it, please?
Yeah, northeast Agra line.
Okay.
First pole, part one.
Okay.
Costing around 8,000 megawatt, become the operational from first. This is the first November. And the DOC has been declared from the, is going to be declared from the first November. In addition to that, we have commissioned 2-3 more line in month of October, costing around 2,500 crores. After that, this October month was a very good month for the power sector.
Okay.
Their income will be reflected subsequently in the future month.
Okay. Just the one thing that continues to worry the street a little bit is the stress on the balance sheet. The debt equity currently stands at almost 2.3 times. And this quarter, your interest costs have also gone up quite a bit. What is the expectation for the second half of the year? What does the debt currently stand at?
Actually, madam, I also asked our finance, why financial cost has gone up. Because financial cost going up basically when the project commission, the finance cost, because now we have to pay it. Something like that calculation is there. Not that
No, I understand that, Mr. Jha. I'm asking you whether the debt will go up further from here on. What is the current debt on the books?
No, it will be imbalanced. We will maintain this because whatever the ratio today is there, certainly we will try to improve it also because this is a growing phase. We have to depend on the leverage. But we will maintain at least this one. In fact, after the commissioning of after this year, because we are targeting to commission one more HVDC, I think then it will further improve.
Okay. Well, Mr. Jha, there are a bunch of power equipment companies that are completely dependent on Power Grid's expansion plans. You know, companies like KEC, ABB, Siemens, Alstom, T&D, all of them depend on you. Are you likely to give out more orders in the second half than in the first? Is there some quantum that you have in mind?
Yeah, a lot of capex. Even if you compare all over India, all the peers, our capex is the highest. We have already.
Yeah, what is your capex?
12,000 crore in this year, to about, in 6 months.
Can you repeat that? How much is the capex for the first 6 months?
Around 11,000 to 12,000 crore.
Okay.
And this is such a big way. That's why, of course, these companies are also growing up. They have the more expectation. A lot of new packages are coming up. They are very happy.
Okay. Mr. Jha, you have decided not to capitalize the HVDC line in this quarter. What was the reason for that?
No. I'm telling you from 1st November it is going on. Actually, this is a very high technology project. We have completed the project in 1998 in the month of September, 30th September. Then it took 30 days in testing and commissioning. You know, this is a very big project, etc. Testing, commissioning going on. The condition for capitalization, means commercial declaration, is if it carries the power of the rated capacity, like which is the 1500 megawatt, continuously for 24 hours. Again, it will declare. This is a condition.
Okay, so can you...
That we achieved it. And from first number we are expecting, we have applied it to let us declare commercial from the first November.
Okay, so from first November you will capitalize this. But can you give us the expectation for the full year? Because, you know, some analysts have an expectation of almost 30,000 crores by the end of FY16 in terms of capitalization. What is the company's own guidance or expectation?
Actually, madam, just you can see it as on date. We have crossed 22,000 something. And 20,000 near about. That's right. The expectation is we also expect that.
Okay. Can you just...
1,000 to 2,000 here or there, but we are targeting.
Okay. Can you just lay out for us what is your visible capex plan, not just for FY16, but for FY17 as well?
Actually, madam, for the entire 12th plan, 12th plan, we have planned 20,000 crore per year. But somehow, due to the mode works has come up, etc., we have to increase it. In this year, we are going to 22,500.
Okay.
In the same order, we'll go in the next year at least. But depending upon the urgency or something like that, we may have to go up. But as on date, we are going to maintain it. That because our plan, when we declared the 12th plan beginning, we have mentioned that 20,000 crore per year will give for 5 years 1 lakh crore. Okay. Subsequently, the solar has come. Green corridor, then we have increased it to 1,10,000 crore.
Okay.
Due to your support, etc., we are maintaining that. And this year it is again gone up to 22,500.
Okay.
Maybe a little bit it will increase because of
the demand. One final question, Mr. Jha. You just said that the next big line that you all will be commissioning will be the Kolhapur Karnataka or the Kolhapur Narendra line. Is there anything else that we should look forward to in the next 6 months in terms of line commissioning?
Number of lines, madam. Number of lines. The number of lines we are going to commission because just now you are telling the company target is near to 30,000.
Okay.
So number of lines will come.
All right. We'll leave it at that, Mr. Jha. It was a pleasure speaking with you. Thank you very much for joining us. So that's a strong statement coming in from Power Grid, that if they have done an 18% growth in the second quarter, the second half could actually be better. And capital expenses, CapEx, here's one company that's exceeding the targets that was set for it by the government earlier. 20,000 was set. They have done 22,500 crore for the current year itself. So perhaps even more in the coming years. Well, with that,